I'd like to welcome each of you to today's U.S. Army All-American Bowl presented by American Family Insurance Selection Tour event. For 17 years, the All-American Bowl has established itself as the nation's premier high school sporting event.
U.S. Army All-Americans are dedicated, motivated, and know how to be a member of a team as well as a leader. It is these qualities that have earned them the right to wear our colors, the colors of the United States Army. Now, it is my privilege and honor to announce that Hamsah Nasirildeen has been selected as a 2017 U.S. Army All-American. Hamsah, on behalf of the Secretary and Chief of Staff of the United States Army, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the 2017 U.S. Army All-American Bowl.
Along with saluting this fine individual, we'd like to recognize Aaliyah, Hamsah, and Tanya Nasirildeen with the American Family Insurance Dream Champion Award. And finally, let's give it up one more time for your U.S. Army All-American, Hamsah Nasirildeen.